approaching. Find a weak point. No survivors. Shoot him. Okay, then. Dodge this.
Attack the enemy.
Move up.
Hold position.
I'm gonna get him. Watch my back. He can't beat all of us.
Watch your...
Please don't hurt me. Here I go. Yeah. Try dodging that.
Now, BD.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and he escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
I need help.
Yeah.
that something? Good job, Edie. Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive. Jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Mm. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though. Mm.
Search forward! Target has been killed. Shoot and move!
Good job, BD.
You're mine, traitor. You won't get through. That'll sting. Is that? Not today. Lively, aren't we? You won't block this? Feel the pain. Not fast enough.
BD, Stim! BD. Nice work.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat!
Place like this before? Me neither. Help, BD. These trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful. BD.
Is that? It's him.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saul?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saul's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
Toss me a stim. Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Thank you. Houston BD. Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. For another stim? And there we go. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Yes, then BD1.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in. Thank you.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca Scrap Rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
is that thing? The Night Sisters are searching for us. I should call. On second thought. Beady. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. I need help! For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died. We can help it.
Oh, I understand.
This tree connects the core of the planet.
Thorsten! Toss me a stim. From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
It's gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
Thanks, SPD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift?
A little help here?
Ah, back to normal. There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.